Now, the presidency says the extraordinary Federal Executive Council meeting, originally scheduled to hold on Saturday, has been shifted to 12 noon on Monday, October the 7th. Femi Adesina, the special advisor to the president on media and publicity, confirmed this development in a statement in Abuja on Friday night. According to him, the meeting is to put finishing touches to the year 2020 budget, which will still be presented to the National Assembly by 2 p.m. on Tuesday. Nigerian president.